Hi everybody, I'm Kyle at Barry J's and Rainbow Marine. Today we're going to show you how to install a fish on rod holder on your Lund Sport Track bracket. These come in two different styles. This one is the straight style. There's also the angled style, and you have to choose the proper one that fits the edge of your boat. We went ahead and marked and pre-drilled the holes through this one. We used a 7/32 drill bit to give us a little bit of room for installing our stainless steel 3/16 by 1 inch Phillips pan head machine screws. You want to make sure that the hardware you use doesn't protrude past the back of the Sport Track bracket so that it doesn't rub up against your paint and scratch it. You also want to make sure that you use a little bit of anti-seize on the back of your machine screw so that it doesn't gall up. Stainless steel tends to do that. Next, you want to take your C-channels. These are in pairs. They're marked with a letter on each of them. They're A, B, and C. A being the tightest ones and C being the loosest ones. So you take your pair, hook them into the Sport Track, slide them together like so, and you can go ahead and slide your accessory onto those C-channels. These Sport Track brackets allow you to mount a variety of accessories. Everything from tool holders to fender holders, cup holders, whatever you like. I hope this video was informative, and be sure to like and subscribe.